behind the facade of this innocent-looking bookstore.
Thank you.